graduated from Mid Carolina High School, which is my son's alma mater. And we have a gift for him this morning, and I'm gonna sneak right here beside you and pick it up. We'd like to give this to him in congratulations for his successful career. Couldn't have said it better myself. And I think I'll shut up, Walter.